Ask to Agnes Laoshi.
She said, Miss Aisha, good afternoon, Mr. Ken, O'Han Shodi, supervisors, seniors, and Kung Kwan family members. Mandarin challenge of the day is Kung Kwan Shi Erling Er Yi Nian HSK Yu Shu Tao Dian. Kung Kwan Shi Erling Er Yi Nian HSK Yu Shu Tao Dian. Kung Kwan is an excellent HSK test center in 2021. 在这里, Agnes Lao Shi would like to invite some of the family members to repeat after Lao Shi. Now, for the first one, Lao Shi, 请我们的 Kak Nuru, 可以吗?
可以,老师。好的,
来跟老师读。 Kung Kwan Shi.
Kung Kwan Shi.
2021年.
2021年
HSK 优秀考点
HSK 优秀考点
很好, we try in full sentence. 坤坤是 2021年 HSK 优秀考点
坤坤是 2021年 HSK 优秀考点
Okay, how that? So, Kak Nuru can repeat after Agnes Laoshi one more time. So, you should. You is the first tone, so we need to read with a higher tone. Do re mi fa so, the so sound. You should. 考点.
You should. 考点.
对的, 掌声, 鼓励, 给 Kak Nuru. Very good pronunciation. 好, 那下一个, 老师, 请我们的 Miss Pija, 好吗? Miss Pija. 可以好来跟老师读坤坤是坤坤是2021年 HSK 优秀考点
HSK 优秀考点
很好 we try in full sentence 坤坤是2021年 HSK 优秀考点
坤坤是2021年 HSK 优秀考点
很好 掌声鼓励鼓励给 Miss Pija 很棒的 pronunciation 那 last one 老师请我们的 Nabila 可以吗 Nabila
可以老师
来跟老师读 坤坤是
坤坤是
2021年
2021年
HSK 优秀考点
HSK 优秀考点
Okay, so the 优秀 The 秀 is a fourth tone So we need to read with a stronger sound 优秀
优秀
很好 And 考点
优秀考点
Okay, so the 点 is a third tone We need to read with a deep sound is like macam nak suara lelaki kau dia
kau dia
okay 很好 so we try in full sentence kung kwan shi 2021年 HSK 优秀考点
kung kwan shi 2021年 HSK 优秀考点
Okay, the 考点, so we don't need to be too strong when reading it. 考点. 可以 unmute first?
Sorry.
考点.
考点.
Okay, this is over there. Alright, so 2021年 HSK 优秀考点. 在这里. 2021 instead we read digit by digit 2021年 HSK refers to 汉语水平考试 so it is an exam that used to test our Chinese language skill and it is recognized by the word. Okay, all the word recognize this HSK certificate. And you should refers to excellent. 考点 is as center. Now, 我们看一看 hashtag. 恭喜坤坤，谢谢老师们. We are the best. 汉语水平考试, Chinese proficiency test, and stay awesome, 坤坤. 好, so, 你们知道吗? Actually, there are more than 1,020 HSK center all around the world. But only 66 of them get chosen as excellent HSK center, and Kong Kwan is one of them. So can we give a 掌声, 鼓励鼓励 to our HSK team and also Kong Kwan? Very good achievement. So this is a really, really great achievement. 在这里就谢谢 all the 老师们 and also all the HSK team and HOD and Mr. Ken for your supervision. And 谢谢你们 for the hard work and commitment to make sure every round of HSK exam is successful. All right. And not only as a HSK invigilator, 也谢谢老师们 for your great teaching, which motivate and encourage students to take part in this HSK exam and getting good results. Okay, so like today Clubhouse also got teach, right? 谢谢老师们的付出. Thank you, 老师们, for your contribution. 谢谢老师们的付出. Short tips. Our last HSK online is located on 25th of June. 25th of June, and the registration deadline is on 8th of June. Before 1 p.m. So, 大家, if you're interested to register, quickly contact your 老师 to secure your slot. Okay, 谢谢, 大家, 谢谢 Mr. Ken for the Mandarin Challenge, 谢谢 those who read after 老师 just now, and 谢谢 Miss Aisha for the invitation. 谢谢大家.